doers, and the gentlewoman from California is recognized.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Last speaker, the gentleman mentioned China, and I'd like to remind everyone of a quote by their President Trump. And I like President Xi a lot, he said. I consider him a friend, and I like him a lot. I've gotten to know him very well. He's a strong gentleman, right? He's a strong guy, tough guy. So, when are you going to denounce Trump? Mr. Speaker, I now yield 1 minute to the gentlewoman from Florida.